Hey there, I am Josh Short from editvideofaster.com. This tutorial is on how to create a blurry text transition in Adobe After Effects. Before we get started, I just want to remind you that I come out with a new tutorial every week, so make sure you subscribe to this channel and check Send Me Updates in the subscription preferences. Alright, on with the tutorial. I already have After Effects open, and in the comp that's open, there's a pre-comp which contains the background, and we also have a text layer. First, select the layer, then go up to the Effect menu, find Blur and Sharpen, and select Gaussian Blur. There's a ton of different blurs available, and they all do something just a little bit different, but I found Gaussian works best for what I'm going to do today. Instead of going to the menu bar at the top, you can also start to type in Gaussian in the Effects and Preset panel. I just can never remember how to spell Gaussian, so I usually just use the menu bar. Make sure we're at the beginning of our comp. Then, on the Effect Controls panel, find the Blurriness property, set a keyframe by clicking the stopwatch, and set it to something like 100. Move further down the timeline and set the Blurriness down to 0. I'll give you a quick RAM preview. And we see it slowly come into focus. Let's add a little more to this. I'm going to go back to the beginning of the comp, then hit T to bring up the layer's opacity. I'm going to move ahead 10 frames. You can do this by hitting Shift Page Down or Command Shift Right Arrow. Set a keyframe by clicking the stopwatch. Hit the Home key to return the beginning of the timeline. Then change the opacity to 0. Alright, let's have a RAM preview of what we did. I hope you found this tutorial on creating a blurry text transition in After Effects helpful. Head on over to editvideofaster.com to check out what's going on over there. I come out with at least one new post every week about video editing, along with these tutorials every Friday. Hey, can you do me one quick favor before you go? Let me know what you thought of this tutorial. How was the length, the quality? Did I speak too slow or too fast? Do you have any other input for me? Are there any tutorials you want to see in the future? Let me know. I want to tailor these tutorials to fit you, so your input is important to me. Thanks for watching. I'll see you over at the website and right here for another tutorial next week.